get some sleep to find, yeah. Eat some grapes right off the vine. I guess those vitamins are fine, but who really cares? Just throw me a pear. Fruit is fun to eat. It's juicy and it's sweet. Vitamins are well and good, but I think all of my food should taste as sweet as the sunshine. Keeps me happy all the time. Fruit is fun to eat, and it's such a good treat, and it tastes so, so sweet.
The top right demonstrates a little bit of dairy, such as milk, cheeses, yogurts, and you know what? Even ice cream. So on your plate, you see a little bit of whole grains, and that includes breads, starch, flour. On the bottom, you have your proteins, such as your meats, your fish, your chicken, your beef. On the top left, you have your apples, your bananas, which is your fruit, and on the bottom left, you have your vegetables.
One serving of ice cream has 5,000 grams of fat and 12,000 grams of saturated fat? Okay, well, do you know you'll have more than 100,000 times a daily dose of calories if you eat meat? Let me show you a diagram. It's a neat little diagram, one so fantastic and utterly stupendous that you'll go home and tell your mother about it so she can buy you one. Eating ice cream and other junk food like chips, cake, and Crisco will eventually lead to a buildup of a substance that's harmful to the natural flow of the blood to your heart. That's the impressive little muscle that keeps you ticking.
In this chart here titled, You Are What You Eat, it has three columns, go, slow, and whoa. On the column for go, these are the foods that you should eat most often, foods you could almost eat anytime. They are the lowest in fat, lowest in added sugar, and lowest in calories. The foods that are under the column slow are the foods that you should eat less often, and you can eat sometimes. Now, these foods are higher in fat, higher in added sugar, and higher in calories. The foods under whoa are the foods that you should eat once in a while. So least often, they are very high in fat and high in sugar as well as calories. Now, after watching the video of the ice cream man, it's not necessarily saying you can never eat those types of foods again. It's as long as you learn to eat in moderation and learn to enjoy different types of foods, you can still have them as part of your diet.
Welcome to the good life.
You're welcome. You're all welcome. Like we always do at this time, I go for mine.